Hey, what's going on, everyone? Good morning on a most beautiful Saturday night. Well, Saturday morning, to be exact. So anyways, welcome to part two on my artwork sketch on the most beautiful Antonique Smith. So anyways, I'm picking up to where I left off from yesterday on part one. So apparently I have to apologize, you know, that my right hand, however, was shaking during the video recording, though. Because I was really trying to, like, say, well, you know, adding my own colored pencils, I just didn't want to make sure I didn't want to mess up my own artwork sketch. So, let me go ahead and add in my own colored pencils while I actually put the finishing touch. While I try, like, say, well, putting the finishing touches on this artwork sketch of her. So the weather outside tonight is, well, you know, currently cloudy. Oh, excuse me, though. I was just, clearing my throat. But I'm alright. Alright, let me hold on to this. Oops, my bad.
Thank you.
All right, let me hold on to my tablet. Sorry about that. Oops. I hope that's not on the video, though, even after I'm, well, finished posting, well, part two. I was talking about my hand, though. Because, like, well, since I'm just holding my... See, because I'm just, like, say, well, just holding my tablet, though. Let me see. Let me hold on to this. What I'm going to try and do is adding, like, say, well, I'm going to see if I can try, like, say, well, color her hair as well by adding my own color pencils. Stretch my left leg a little bit. That feels so much better. That way I won't fall asleep. Well, it didn't just fall asleep though, really. I meant my left foot though. Just to correct all of that. Okay, I was looking for this black color pencil here, not the brown. All right, so I'm going to resume working on part three on this artwork sketch of, of Antonique Smith. So stay tuned for part three, and I'll be back, everyone. Oh, yeah.